guys, how's it going? Josh, Office K9 Train to Hampton Roads. I'm here with Mr. Cole. Cole here is the cute little pit bull mix. Cole has actually been through a boarding train before, and you know, the results weren't really where mom wanted him. So he wasn't terrible, but you know, he was still doing some things that she had wanted addressed that, you know, didn't really work out for him. So, as you can see, he's kind of pulling a little bit. He's trying to go wherever he wants to go. So, I'm going to show you what he does know. He does have some basics, so he does know sit, things like that. But definitely does not know how to walk on a leash. He's going to pull left and right. It's one of mom's biggest concerns. That and, you know, the fact that, you know, he may or may not come back when called, things like that. So,
Cole, here, bud. Cole, can you sit?
Cole.
Cole, hey, bud, can you sit? Sit, sit, sit.
Cole,
sit.
Yes.
Yes, that's a good boy. Cole, can you lay? Can you lay? Can you lay? Hey, Cole, can you lay? Can you lay? Oh, that a boy. Good job. You're so handsome. Hey, sit.
Kind of all over the place right now when it comes to the healing stuff. Seems like he knows what sit means. He knows what, you know, down means, lay down. Doesn't gonna hold it. He's not gonna hold it when you get him out and about, when you're in crowds, things like that. You know, he's gonna kind of get up whenever he wants to. He's just super fun. Has a lot of personality. So make sure you check back with me in a couple weeks. Find out how Cole did.
my dog after 2 weeks of the board and train program. He's had training before, but I've never been able to walk him. He's been through two other board and train programs, and he's always been a good boy at home, but I've never been able to walk him out. He's always pulled and tugged, and I couldn't keep his attention, and he's jumped on other people, and we just went walking up and down the boardwalk, even without a leash. I didn't think I was going to be able to walk my dog with a leash, let alone without a leash. But Josh has just done an amazing job, and I'm beyond happy this is going to change our lives.
Thank you.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.